This whole video was recorded using the FIFINE headset. Hello everybody, Photojunky here from Photojunky's Drone Zone. In this video, I am testing the FIFINE, and it is spelled like that, F-I-F-I-N-E, wireless microphone and headset. It comes with this, and I chose the headset out of convenience to test. I did test this, and this is the lapel mic, and it works equally as well. Setup is easy. Just pop open the door on the transmitter. You put in your AA batteries. Receiver takes AAA batteries. Turn the unit on. When the green light turns to red, you are in business. The transmitter does have a battery level on it, and that's the only thing it has on it. It transmitted very well. Happy with the results. My only complaint is there is no hot shoe on the receiver, or a hot shoe attachment on the receiver to attach it to a camera. So right now I just have mine hanging off of the camera on a tripod. That's really fine. It's not heavy. It's not going to do any damage or anything like that. But it would have been nice if they had included some way to mount it to a camera. Besides that, I would definitely recommend it. Now let's check out the test. Alright, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to walk all the way down there to the very end of my yard, or I should say deck, and that is about 50 feet. And then I will step around the corner and see if it transmits through the building, which I doubt it will, and if it does, even the more better. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. All right, we are just about at the back here. Gotta watch my step. All right, so I can't tell if it's transmitting now, but if it is, we'll see if it transmits through the building. Testing, testing, 1. In the middle, and we'll see if it worked. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Wonder if my focus is keeping up. I doubt it.